7654321.
Okay guys, so for the last few days, I've been on a hunt to have a pet in my life, and I think we just found the cutest little puppy that I can connect with ever since I started touching her and holding her. She doesn't stop kissing me, doesn't stop, lots of energy. Yeah. We're in a pet shop in Ikebukuro, and I think I just found our little baby. Just wanted to kind of show you. I think she's coming home with me. How can I resist this? I can't. Right? Yes. You want to come home with me? Like, seriously, it's hard not to say no. So I think I'm going to say yes. And maybe you guys can help me choose a name. She is, I forget, she's a mix I'm trying to see the paperwork, but I can't see it. What is she again? What's wrong?
Her teeth?
What about wrong with her teeth? Like me! Well, it sounds like she's got like an underbite or something. I don't know what happened there, but it doesn't matter. She's a sweetheart. What is she again? Mix of...
Maltese and Chihuahua.
Oh, Maltese and Chihuahua. That's what she is. Hiro means the dog expert. I'm not. I just like to play with dogs. What's that? Checking her ears. She's pure white, kind of. So, yeah. Gotta think of a name. Snowflake. Snowball. Yo, yo, yo.
Yeah.
Definitely not Ella. Well, can't take her today, but gotta get things ready. And yeah, gonna go get a cage. Give me a baby. So we haven't got a name. I haven't got a name for her yet. But I'll be picking her up next week.